You go to the same banks in Canada and you open an account in 10 minutes. Because of the pressure put on Caribbean countries with the loss and threat of the loss of correspondent banking, it takes 2 to 3 months, even if you are an individual heading up organizations and for which the risk is seemingly much less. This is unacceptable. Our people cannot be financial lepers. When I was 16 years old, I walked into Royal Bank of Canada and I opened an account. Nobody asked me anything about a utility bill. Nobody asked me a whole host of questions. And while I understand the need for due diligence, I do know that it can be done far better with competition and that we can treat ourselves far better. We need to look within and across. And I believe that if we can find the appropriate instruments to mobilize capital and the savings of our people, and if we can find a way that makes it easy to understand what the possibilities for those investments can be, I believe that we can do far more to help ourselves even before we look to ask others to help us. I say so against the background that the reform of the global financial architecture is still critical.